by kick out kay Rios. Jansen counter-attack. Extending for the Reyes.
Interesting non-call. Ganyan ng mga officials, no? Parang feeling ko kung ako yun, mapapapidis. Nice finish coming from Jansen Rios.
Was yung follow-up single nila was all day and all of the night.
Don't get Kinito started on that.
Jansen Rios
in W, secondly. Gandahan yung difference.
Jason Castro threw up a prayer when he heard the whistle, so he'll go to the free throw.
This is out of the playoffs completely. So, importante, manalo sila rito to keep their fate in its hand.
Hello, we'll go on.
Look at them still attacking aggressively. Rios will collect 2 points.
Rios wants it sa may kaliwa, sa may kanan, si Hazul naman. Anong gagawin niya? Inside to Rios. Look at that, that connection.
In the first quarter, 7 3-point shots ang naipasok ng Phoenix, while apat lang.
Some will sit down, but Vaqueros back in. Tony Bishop has also reported to the scorer's table, Max.
Giving it to the locals.
Trusting the locals, di ba? Oh, look at that, stopped upstairs. Sino chumalit doon? Jansen Rios.
Malakas kumuha ng bola yan si Oftana. Nice pass.
Medyo frustrated din si Paul Harris about that miscommunication with his teammates. Pero ano naman? Look at this.
Yeah, si RJ Hasul.
No, good play.
Yeah, that time. Maganda yung...
Siguruhin mo lang mapasok mo yung layup.
Oh, look at that. Who loves...
Okay, maraming salamat din Stan sa update tungkol sa energy nitong import ng Phoenix who delivers from the 15-foot line.
Now they're matching up. Milesho another way off. Gets his own miss. Dropped it over to Rios.